Logan, did you watch the fight?
I saw bits of it. I didn't actually say and watch it, but it was just kind of.
What do you think about Logan versus Dylan? Did you see all the Twitter shit?
Yeah, Twitter, TikTok, everything.
It everything.
Like terrible.
What do you think about Dylan?
Honestly, I feel like it's just rigged for some reason. Like, I don't know, but something's just telling me like this shit is rigged. There's just no way.
Rigged?
I feel like it is.
What about it? Who rigged it? Dylan or Logan?
I feel like they both like I feel like it's like a paid thing. Like,
well, yeah.
Take the fall. We'll hype it up, but I'm gonna win, kind of thing.
Okay.
Cause I don't.
But who?
I would say more on like.
Cause Logan won, so you think he paid Dylan to lose?
I feel like yeah. I mean,
it sounds silly. Dylan
looked terrible in the ring, though.
It sounds silly because Dylan's gonna, like, supposedly owe him a lot of money. From the lawsuits.
Oh shit.
Supposedly.
Well, that's if it happens, but I mean, I don't know. It just seemed kind of weird to me. Like, I don't know. This is like boxing. They keep putting UFC fighters inside the boxing ring. It's like.
Yeah, I mean, unfortunately, I think most of what when Logan fights, he unfortunately fights people that he shouldn't. He's but KSI twice.
Yeah.
And the first one was Ty. The second one, KSI won, I believe, yeah. Then he fought Floyd.
Terrible.
And it wasn't a fight. It was an exhibition match.
Yeah.
So there's no winner or loser.
It was just
another draw.
Yeah.
Per se, I don't think it's on his record because
it's not on either one of theirs.
And then this one he won finally, but like I mean I don't think he paid Dylan to lose because I think he was like no I'm going to win, in my opinion. I think he was like I would be surprised if he, but yeah it would, I mean it sort of makes sense that it was rigged.
I mean, he still won. Like, the way it looked anyways, he obviously still won. Like,
what do you think about KSI versus Tommy? Yeah.
I think KSI should have won that one. He landed more punches, honestly.
Yeah, like, a lot more.
Yeah. I think he should have won that one.
Yeah, KSI was like, I got robbed.
I can see it. So that one, I wouldn't even call that, like, rigged or anything. Like,
okay.
Cause
so that was the expectation.
Yeah.
A lot of people are saying that Tommy should have won because he actually was a fighter, and that's why he won, because he's like, you know, whatever. But KSI should have won in the manner that he put on a better fight.
Yeah.